guys. This is Ryan's mom. Today's topic is on respect.
Perfect.
Have a good day.
Perfect. All right. I love you. Today, we're going to talk about respect.
When y'all saying my name, put some respect on it.
My mom had a good 50-minute conversation about it. How do you get respect? Is it because of money? Is it because of numbers? Is it because of what you own? Your position at work? Your gender? Your height? Your skin tone? How do you get respect in this world? I want to know your answer. What do you consider, who do you respect and why? Why do you respect them? We were talking about it on how to obtain respect. And also, is there ulterior, I think that's the word, quote me if I'm wrong, and I'll put it here if I'm wrong, ulterior motives for respecting someone? You know, you respect your boss, but do you really respect them, or do you respect them because there's you need to, or you want to get to the next position? Things I want to know. Things I'm curious. Things I want to have a dialogue about. It's beautiful. It's Friday when this video comes up. It's Thursday right now, but ready to rock out. Gonna take the 240 out. I don't even, you know. Yeah. How do you get respect?
Y'all finished or y'all done? I ain't got no more talking.
Just got home. The amount of sweat that comes from my body from driving that car, it's a hot one. Oh wow. Let me see the biggest hug you've ever given me. Biggest one ever. Be my baby. Are you sleeping? Oh, the baby's sleeping. Oh look. The baby's sleeping. How'd she fall asleep so quickly? Oh, the baby's sleeping. Look, look, sleep. Shh. The baby's sleeping. Nina, do you want to help me?
Yeah.
You going to help me? Are you going to help me for real, or are you just going to pretend?
I want to help you. Let's
see. Who's this lady? Who's that pretty lady? Who's that pretty lady? It's okay. Nina's going to help me. Nina's going to help me wash my car. Aren't you, Lena? What are you gonna help me do? What are you gonna help me do? Can you grab my glasses for me? Grab daddy's glasses. You got them? Hold on to them. Here we go.
Add to your bucket. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna clean the car, alright? Yeah, you got your tools with you?
Yeah.
Let's go. That's dirty. Dirty, yucky.
Alright, ready? Grab your bucket. All right, come on. Come with me. Let's go fill it up with water.
Okay.
No, 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 no. You need to hold it there. All right, you got it? Don't get wet. Put the soap in. Ready? Pour that in. Good job. Give it a squeeze. Squeeze it. Good job. Yeah, like we're gonna take this.
I wanna hold this.
All right.
Oh. Hold on, hold on. You gonna clean my car? Alright, start with the wheels. Get my wheels. Good job. Good job, Lena. Good job. Start with my wheels right here, look. You got this one.
Okay.
Good job, Lena.
I cleaned the car.
You cleaned the car.
I need
clean
mommy's car.
No, clean my car.
Okay.
No, over here.
Oh.
Come on.
This part.
Over here. Stay. Good job, Lena.
A mission.
Yeah? Let me see. Oh, you're making a big mess, yeah.
I think
you just like to spray the water around.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, perfect.
Perfect.
You're perfect. Clean cars better than Daddy does.
I clean mommy's car.
No. Clean Daddy's car.
Okay.
Wow.
I made a mess.
You did make a mess. I had a feeling this would happen.
You farted.
I did. Who farted? Was Lena? Was that you?
Yeah, nice guy.
Oh no. Toughest wash we've done yet, right, Lena?
Yeah.
No hose. We had the poor buckets on it. I'm not sure if I caught that on film. Who knows? Trying to keep an eye on her so nothing bad happens. If not, Monica will kill me. For some reason, drying the cars always get me dizzy. I always get lightheaded bending over. Lena did a great job. Proud of her.
We were on my way.
All right, we're going to get Lena's bike. We're going to play for a little bit. Bath. I got 2 haircuts tonight.
You know how to pedal? You know how to pedal? Since when? Turn around. You walk, yeah. Made to sing again, yes. And now, baby, back up on your feet. All you wanna do, baby, is run the street for listen.
All right, gonna give her a bath, get her ready for bed. I'm sweating like crazy. I got a headache, but it's all good. Mom's at the gym. 2 haircuts tonight. It's gonna be a crazy busy night. Haircut time. Just got done 2 haircuts. Did Matt and Mr. Copley's. Gonna edit this vlog. Happy Friday.
Y'all finished or y'all done? I ain't got no more talking. Like the bird.